Hello and welcome to another Minecrafting adventure with Boomer for the win. So as you can see, this is a very, very cool world, but this is not my world. This is actually survival multiplayer. I'm playing on Mindcraft.m13online.com. If you put that in the IP space for a multiplayer IP server, you will be in the server. And there was a zombie on the way to my house. I wanted to show you guys a little bit what it's like to play online. Currently there's only one person in the server, so it's not really the full experience. But the cool thing about playing online is that, well, you're with other people, so you can, you know, build stuff together, collaborate, if you will, and, you know, make cool statues and stuff. Another cool thing is they have a lot of mods and different tools that the admins can use and stuff, which helps make Minecraft in some ways more enjoyable. So in this server, has an anti-explosive damage mod, so if a creeper or TNT or something explodes right next to me or my house, it will not phase me. Everything will be just fine, which is very nice. As you see, I made this glass walkway thing. That way I could get to my house securely without being attacked by those baddies. Ooh. I hate those baddies. Entrance this way. It's a great sign, by the way. And this one says, beware of dogs. So, you know, I like to warn the peeps. So, if you're wondering, this was the server I was talking about in my last episode where I mentioned I had a dog. Sadly, he died. Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender. Some say love, it is a razor. Well, as his name is fitting, he was not very good at not falling off of high places. So sadly, my wolfy companion retard died from falling one too many times. So yes, this is my tree fort, I guess, tree house, not really house, but just a tree. Very tall tree with ladders going up the side. And as I come down, you'll notice I have more than one dog now. I actually, hopefully I still have it, but I have six. Like I said, I had six, so hopefully I still do. Got my nice little welcome mat, yeah, pretty spiffy. So as far as my humble abode goes, it is very humble. Just got a bed, you know, the basics. And yes, I didn't really spend a lot of time on it. Spent a lot more time on my single-player server. Vicious attack dogs, do not be fooled by their innocent whining and cute girly noises. So, if you open the door, you walk in, you see all six, yep, all six of my dogs. Oh, look at them, cute, sitting, behaving themselves. Something interesting about dogs that I discovered while on this multiplayer server is when you get attacked and you're within like a certain proximity to your dogs, they will come to your rescue. So I was trying to do one of these things earlier and I got attacked out there and all my dogs spawned on me and started attacking all the baddies and defending me. Oh, such good doggies. So yes, if you're wondering, I have named them all. This one is June. This one, always following June around and just being a general weirdo. This is Rob. Hey, Rob. Yeah. And this one, let's see. Kind of have to look at the back sometimes to tell the difference. Hey, stop turning. There we go. This is Francisco. This one is, looks like it. Dark, lighter, dark, dark, dark. I believe this one is Bright Eyes, I believe. This one is No Tail, because as you can tell, ouch, you didn't see that. This one is, let's see here. Oh, duh. Yeah, that one's Leopard. Alright, so yeah, that's my six beautiful dogs. As you can tell, I can click. And they'll follow me around. Junski, yes, come this way, away from Rob.
Good June.
Good June. Nope, yeah, over here. Good, sit. And, you know, you can just kind of sit in this corner over here. So that is my pack of wild animals. All adorable, all loving, etc. Yes. So as I make my way out to this, and hopefully my game won't crash, I'm going to extend my field of vision for a second. So as you can see, there's, maybe you can barely see it, but there's a weird smiling skull on that island out there. That is now holy ground. That's what was told to me by the server owner anyways. And so I wouldn't visit that island if you're visiting the server, because you might get cursed. Who knows? You might experience horrible, excruciating death. So, don't do that. Because that wouldn't be fun for you. It'd be fun for me, because, you know, my deck's right there, and I have a great view. So, yes, something else cool about multiplayer servers is it's kind of like, you know, like a real mining town or something, where you gather supplies. For this room, you would be making a cactus farm, and you can sell them. Earn money, in-game money. And when you earn in-game money, well, you can buy diamond tools, and you can buy, you know, like sets of glass and stuff, which is how I made that awesome walkway. No, I did not cook all that sand. That would have taken forever. So, yes, this is a pretty new server, so it's not really full. So if you guys want to come here and chat and play, we also have a Mumble. Sorry, Mumble is the correct word. I don't know why I corrected myself when I said it right, but we have a Mumble server set up, so you can come and chill in that as well. Ooh, this is new, actually. I have not seen this yet. Looks like there's some more gardening going on back here. Someone has a green thumb. Yeah. So as you can see, the cacti farm in action, dropping all those cacti. And as I begin to walk this way, you'll see this is the server owner's house. Very thrifty indeed. So this is part of the cool transportation system. It has booster tracks along the side, so I don't really have to... Oh, looks like someone left their minecart. It was probably me. So yes, has booster carts along the side, so you don't have to... Yep, there it goes. So you don't have to wait for the minecart to slowly make its way back. Oh, well, whatever. To not try to steal anyone's credit, you know, I did not do any of this. I only did that house in the walkway that I showed you earlier. All this is other people's work on this awesome Minecraftian server. So that's a cannon right there. It apparently shoots... apparently shoots TNT at the server owner's house all the way over there. This is just a short little preview. Okay. Yeah. So when you spawn, this is where you'll spawn. Oh, look, now I can show that. And so, yes, I recommend joining me in this server and building it up, you know, doing what the pimps do and building it up and helping me out. Maybe we'll make you a house. If you come in here the first time, I'll help you with your house, and it shall be good times. So, yes, sorry if I've been talking strangely. I do that sometimes, especially when I'm more hyper. So, anyways, underwater minecart mine down here, it looks like. Yeah, check out the server. There's always new stuff getting added and cool things to explore. So, come play with me. And oh, they might get drowned, or better yet, they get pushed in here. Look.
What is this place?
And they look around. They're dumb, so they're like, ooh, lava, I'm gonna go this way.